Value is derived from what someone's willing to pay for something. If I say it's worth that much, it's worth it. At least to me.
Well, that's quite a number. And I appreciate the lengths you've gone to present it to me. I've changed my mind, however, the land's not for sale.
Thank you. I hope you don't disapprove in the way I prefer my wine presented, in breaking with tradition. I like to decant and clean the liquid, clear the bottle of any sediment, then return the wine so it can be enjoyed in its original housing. Speaking of housing, I'm prepared to go farther north of that number. Why don't you allow me to provide the keys to free yourself from your inherited legacy? It may be surprising to you, but I appreciate the paradoxical blessing and curse of your perceived privilege.
Well, I appreciate the appreciation. But timing is everything, and now is not the right time.
Stevens, please.
Mr. Jay.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
Yummy. The Romani Conti, 2002.
Are you a fan of DRC?
I'm more of a Bordeaux man myself. But my father, he was all about the Burgundy. He collected the DRC. Have you ever tried an 82?
I understand there are only 6 cases left in the world.
8, actually. 2 belong to the Crown Estate, 1 belongs to the Archduke of Moldova, and the rest, well, they're in our cellar. Along with 2 cases of the 45.
Ah, the temptation is too much. If you won't allow me to buy the house, please allow me to buy the wine. I promise I'll be very generous.
What about the wine collection?
That could reach 3, but again, that will take time.
It'd be very hard for me to let that go.
Your Grace.
Mr. Stephen.
Let's go.